Let's get back to that breaking news out of Kansas City, Kansas this morning. Dustin mentioned this right off at the top of the show, and this is where we know that four people were shot in an overnight shooting. Four people have died.
It happened at a bar on the Kansas side of the city. Our Meredith Juliet is live. She's been gathering details. And Meredith, what have you learned?
Well, we're gathering information as we go. We do know the Colts play the Kansas City Chiefs tonight. They are in the Sunday night football game, and our team is there. We have Dave and Taylor from Channel 13 already down in Kansas City, as well as people here in the Indianapolis area who are heading that way, of course, to watch the game tonight live. So here's what we know so far about that shooting. As you said, four people were killed. We just heard all four are Hispanic males. A total of nine people were shot. All of this happening at a bar around 1:30 this morning at Tequila KC Bar. That's on 10th Street and Central Avenue, if you're familiar with the Kansas City area. Now, that bar is on the west side of the city. Arrowhead Stadium, where the Colts play against the Chiefs later today, is on the east side. And police said the suspect or the suspects entered the bar and started shooting. Four people inside were killed, five others taken to area hospitals in stable condition. Police have said there was no suspect information immediately available, but that's sort of what we know so far. If you're headed that way, just be alert and keep your eyes on the news.